Did you know that meat production in the developing world skyrocketed from 45 to 134 million tons between 1980 and 2002? That's a staggering threefold increase in just two decades. This unprecedented growth has not only satisfied the rising demand for meat in the developing world, but also contributed to global food security. How did we manage to achieve such an incredible feat? The answer is biotechnology. This fascinating field is transforming the way we produce and consume animal products, from boosting animal health and productivity to enhancing the nutritional value of our food. In this video, you'll discover how biotechnology is revolutionizing the future of animal agriculture. So, join us on this exciting journey and learn how biotechnology is shaping the way we feed the world. Hello and welcome to the Incredible Agriculture Channel. In this video, we will explore innovations in livestock breeding and nutrition in the field of biotechnology, but before we begin, we would like you guys to subscribe to the channel, like this video, and hit the notification bell icon so you do not miss out on amazing and entertaining content. When it comes to agriculture and livestock breeding, biotechnology is a game changer. Biotechnology refers to the use of living organisms, biological systems, and their derivatives to create products and technologies that improve the quality of life. It is used to create healthier, more productive animals. This is achieved through a range of techniques such as genetic engineering, artificial insemination, and many others. It has revolutionized livestock breeding, and the benefits are nothing short of extraordinary. By harnessing the power of genetic engineering and other cutting-edge technologies, we can create healthier and more productive animals that are capable of producing high-quality food to feed our growing population. But that's not all. Biotechnology also enables us to use resources such as feed and water more efficiently, which means we can reduce the environmental impact of livestock farming. This not only benefits our planet, but also helps farmers to reduce costs and increase profits. Future applications of biotechnology. Our planet is home to over 30 million species, but did you know that experts predict that 1 out of 4 of these will be extinct by 2050? That means 96 dying species per day and over 35,000 per year. We're facing a global crisis in biodiversity loss, but there's hope. San Diego Zoo Global is leading the way with stem cell technologies, cloning, and genome editing to save endangered species from extinction. With biotechnology, we can work towards preserving our planet's precious biodiversity. Innovations in livestock breeding. Livestock breeding has come a long way in the past few decades. Some of the innovations in livestock breeding that have enabled farmers to produce healthier and more productive animals are: Number 1. In vitro fertilization. In vitro fertilization is a groundbreaking reproductive technique used when other methods fail due to factors such as blocked reproductive systems, non-responsive ovaries, low-quality semen, or disease. It involves fertilizing eggs and sperm outside the animal's body, in controlled lab conditions. Since the birth of the first rabbit conceived through IVF in 1959, this technology has successfully produced offspring in a variety of animal species, including humans. IVF has revolutionized livestock breeding and genetic conservation. Number 2. Artificial insemination. Artificial insemination is a process where sperm is collected from a male animal and used to fertilize a female's egg. This process can be used to selectively breed animals with desirable traits, such as increased milk production or disease resistance. Artificial insemination also enables farmers to breed animals that are in different locations. Advancements in artificial insemination technology have made the process more efficient and effective. For example, the use of ultrasound technology can help farmers identify the most fertile females and improve the success rate of artificial insemination. The key difference between in vitro fertilization and artificial insemination is that artificial insemination occurs in the womb, whereas in vitro fertilization occurs externally. Number 3. Genetic engineering. Genetic engineering is a process where specific genes are added, removed, or modified in an organism's DNA to produce desirable traits. One of the most significant advancements in genetic engineering is the CRISPR technology. CRISPR stands for Clustered Regularly Interspaced Short Palindromic Repeats, which is a DNA sequence that can be used to target specific genes. The applications of CRISPR in livestock breeding are vast. It can be used to produce animals that are resistant to diseases, have improved meat quality, and are more efficient at converting feed to meat or milk. For example, scientists have used CRISPR to produce pigs that are resistant to porcine reproductive and respiratory syndrome, a disease that costs the pork industry millions of dollars every year. Number 4. Embryo transfer. This innovative technique makes it possible to produce multiple offspring from a single superior female, by inducing hormonal superovulation and insemination at the perfect time. After just a week, the embryos are flushed from the donor's uterus, carefully examined for quality, and implanted into the lining of a surrogate mother's uterus. Not only does ET increase reproductive rates and reduce disease transfer, but it also allows for the development of rare and economically important genetic stocks. According to the International Embryo Transfer Society, a total of approximately 550,000 in vivo-derived bovine embryos, 68,000 sheep embryos, 1,000 goat embryos were transferred worldwide in 2004. Innovations in livestock nutrition. With the advancements in biotechnology, there have been significant improvements in livestock nutrition that have led to increased productivity and improved animal welfare. Here are some of the innovations in livestock nutrition. Number 1. Metabolic modifiers. Metabolic modifiers, such as recombinant bovine somatotropin and porcine somatotropin, are two growth hormones that have revolutionized the way we produce food. These clever concoctions have been designed to boost the efficiency of production, resulting in weight gain or higher milk yield per feed unit. In countries like the USA, the use of RBST has led to a 10 to 15% increase in milk production. Meanwhile, porcine somatotropin has been created to increase muscle growth and decrease body fat deposition, producing leaner pigs with greater market value. Number 2. Precision feeding. Precision feeding is a process where the animal's diet is customized to meet its specific nutritional requirements. This process involves the use of advanced technology, such as sensors and data analysis, to monitor the animal's health and feeding behavior and adjust the diet accordingly. Advancements in precision feeding technology have enabled farmers to optimize the animal's diet and minimize the use of resources, such as feed and water. For instance, sensors can be used to monitor the animal's feed intake and body weight, which can be used to adjust the diet to meet the animal's changing nutritional requirements and reduce waste. Number 3. Feed additives. Feed additives are supplements that are added to livestock feed to enhance the animal's health and productivity. These additives are designed to provide essential nutrients that may be missing from the animal's diet, improve digestion, or promote growth. Probiotics are beneficial bacteria that help to maintain a healthy balance of microorganisms in the animal's gut, which can improve digestion and immunity. Prebiotics are dietary fibers that provide food for the beneficial bacteria in the gut, which can help to maintain a healthy microbiome. Enzymes help to break down complex molecules in the feed, making them easier for the animal to digest. Challenges in biotechnology. Did you know that every year in the United States, diseases linked to animals or their environments are responsible for a whopping 450,000 illnesses, 5,000 hospitalizations, and sadly, 76 deaths? These enteric diseases can be caused by bacteria, viruses, and other harmful pathogens that can spread from animals to humans. This is one of the major challenges that scientists are trying to solve in biotechnology by producing disease-resistant organisms. Livestock are crucial to our food supply, providing meat, milk, and eggs for millions of people around the world. However, they are also susceptible to diseases and other health issues, which can have a significant impact on their productivity and well-being. To address these challenges, scientists are exploring a range of biotechnology approaches like gene editing to modify the animal's DNA and introduce desirable traits such as disease resistance. Another key challenge that scientists are currently tackling in biotechnology for livestock is reducing the environmental impact of animal agriculture. Livestock production is a major contributor to greenhouse gas emissions and other environmental problems, such as soil erosion and water pollution. To address these challenges, scientists are exploring a range of biotechnology solutions, such as the use of feed additives, like probiotics and enzymes, to improve the efficiency of feed digestion and reduce methane emissions from animal digestion. Criticisms of biotechnology in livestock breeding and nutrition. While biotechnology has brought significant advancements in livestock breeding and nutrition, it has also raised several concerns related to its ethical, environmental, and health implications. Number 1. Ethical concerns. One of the primary ethical concerns related to biotechnology in livestock breeding is the use of genetic engineering and cloning. Many people are concerned about the potential risks and unintended consequences of manipulating the genetic makeup of animals. There are also concerns about the welfare of animals that are subjected to genetic engineering and cloning experiments. Number 2. Environmental concerns. Biotechnology in livestock breeding and nutrition has also raised concerns about its potential environmental impact. The use of feed additives and nutritional supplements can have an adverse effect on the environment, including water pollution and soil contamination. Additionally, the large-scale farming of genetically modified animals can also have a significant impact on the environment, including increased greenhouse gas emissions, soil erosion, and biodiversity loss. Number 3. Health concerns. Another area of concern related to biotechnology in livestock breeding and nutrition is its potential impact on human health. There is ongoing debate about the safety of genetically modified animals and their products, such as meat, milk, and eggs, and their potential negative health effects. With the global population on the rise, biotechnology is helping farmers meet the growing demand for food while minimizing the impact on the environment. But it's not just about producing more food, it's about doing it in a way that is safe, ethical, and sustainable. As we continue to invest in biotechnology research and development, we can create a future where we can feed the world's population without compromising the health of our planet or our animals. Thank you for watching another incredible agriculture video. We hope you enjoyed it and learned something new. Please consider subscribing to our channel and turning on notifications so you never miss an upload. We appreciate your support and feedback, so please feel free to leave a comment below with your thoughts on the video. See you in the next one.